This will be a quick video on using OVI model to generate 10-second video with audio.
It's our doing. And I need you to trust them.
His, you thought, I can't talk. Then Start has a raspy voice.
The model gave bad results often when given long sentences to speak.
His, you thought I can't talk. Then Start has a raspy voice, and I...
You thought I can't talk? It seems you are assuming that. It's an AI.
I tried generating 5-second video with smaller speech, and then increased the length to get a decent output.
You thought I can't talk? It thought taught you cock. It seems, Wimes, you are assuming that it's an AI.
Long sentences did not work. Maybe the larger model could have handled it better. The size of the uploaded image and the video output with different resolutions do not spoil the results.
UFO, UFC thing. UFC thing. And if you're not watching that, it's one of those ancient movies from an era that's a UFO, UFC thing. And if you're not watching that, it's when say it's one of those ancient movies from an era that's...
is talent. It's all about authenticity. It's all about authenticity. You gotta be him. You really are, especially if you're working...
Let's look at the workflow and the files required to generate the video. This video link will be shared here in the workflow, and the link to the OVI model is provided below. These are the OVI models that can be used in the workflow. These two are the older models, and these two were recently uploaded. These are capable to generate a 10-second video. The video you saw was generated using this model, and it works better when compared with the above model. The direct download link to this model is given in the workflow. Place the file in the Diffusion Model folder, and then press the letter R to refresh the file list. Then select the file. Here it says, the red color nodes requires some files to make the workflow run. All these red nodes and the links to the required files are given around the same node. You can use this torch compile to speed up, but this may give error in some cases. Above, you can upload LoRa. Here, select SDPA if you do not have Sage Attention. However, this will make the generation process quite slow. You can watch the video for setting up Sage Attention. I will link it in the description. This block swap is at 34, assuming you are on a 12-gigabyte card. Decrease this if you have a bigger card. Below is the VAE, and the direct download link to the VAE is given. This MM audio node takes two files. Links to both the files are given above. This will take you to the page where the file is listed. And these are the two file links I have shared. However, you can also get these FP32 files if you have a larger graphics card. My 4060 Ti 16GB works with a file smaller in size. You need to keep both the files inside the MM audio folder. These green nodes takes value, which controls the length of the audio and the video. The node below says, for a 5-second video, keep the number of frames to 121 and the MM audio length at 157. Similarly, it also says for a 10-second video. Next is the text encoder, and there are two nodes for positive and negative connections. The link to the file is given below. And this is the one I am using. You can also use the smaller file if you see a memory error. You can type the prompt here. I am using this text multi-line node, which is from a different node group. You can delete it and type the prompt in the text encoder node. The prompt I was using is shared here, and the link to the image I have used will be shared here. I will have all the files in Discord. The resolution of the result is controlled from this resize node, which is actually used to resize the uploaded image. The same goes for the K-sampler as a condition to generate a result. This easy cache node can be used to speed up the video generation, but it may affect the video quality. Try for once, the quality may work for you. These number of steps can be increased to generate a better quality output. I generated all the videos with 20 steps. 30 steps will make the result better, with some extra time to generate. If you have a faster graphics card, then you should increase the steps, because the difference in quality is noticeable. Here you should find the audio file generated. There are three dots on the right. Click, and you should see a download option to get the audio file separately. To generate text to video, I need to first disconnect these connections. Although the desired video resolution is 720 pixels, the actual size used was 704 pixels. As this is the closest value to 720, that is divisible by 32. I can now bypass these nodes in the workflow and click Run to generate the video based on the text prompt. It took 210 seconds for generate a 5-second video, and this is the result.
It's talent. It's all about authenticity. You got to be who you really are, especially if you're working.
And above is the audio file I spoke about and the download option. The way prompt written is, first you need to describe the scene. Then type the dialogue inside this S and E markers to convert the text into spoken audio. If there are multiple speakers, create multiple blocks using the same marker. Describe background music, sound effects, or ambient noise using ODCAP and ENDODCAP tags. The prompts used are listed here, and I will add a few more after generating some decent result. The images I have used will be shared on Discord, and few more videos I tested are included at the end of this video.
Behold my greatest invention. Isn't my greatest invention yet? Isn't my piggy basically a cinematic universal? Behold my greatest invention. Isn't my greatest invention yet? Isn't my piggy basically a cinematic universal? Behold my greatest invention yet. It's ran greatest enchant. It's an explosion that can only be stopped by not by Nyarlathotep.
I was trying to make this girl take a big pause and give expression while speaking. I got the movements and some expressions, but still it was a failure.
The truth is that it's actually a really sad tale.
So it did not work, and I had to make changes in the prompt.
The truth is that it's actually a really sad tale of love.
The prompts added are the text to video prompt, but you can select this part of the prompt and generate an image using Qwen or Flux model to get the image for image to video generation. So that is it in this video. I hope you have an excellent day.